tell you something. Let me tell you about these fucking people that watch my cooking show every day. I cook for me and her. That's it. I put the fucking thing there. And the Spanish people always fucking write to me. And I do the show in Spanish because most of my followers are from the radio station, so I talk Spanish. And they always write to me, you don't wash the meat. I'm like, who the fuck washes meat? Spanish people wash meat. Spanish people, do you wash meat?
Yes.
So, who washes fucking meat? You wash meat? What are you, Spanish? You're Italian? What are you? Albanian, you wash meat? What do you wash it with? Water. See, that doesn't count. These fucking people. They wash it with vinegar and lemon. All this shit. So let me tell you something. So the other day, right, this lady comes up to me and she tells me, you know what, she's a Puerto Rican lady. She goes, you know what, my husband's Dominican. I followed your recipe and my husband said it tastes different. I'm like, of course it fucking did. You're not cleaning it with fucking ammonia. Your husband's gonna live for another 2 weeks. I made hamburgers and I said to the camera, haha, I can't, do you guys wash meat? Do you wash hamburger meat? You can't wash hamburger meat, right? Excuse me, my Hispanics, mis amigos, Hispanos, do you wash hamburger meat?
No.
No. So what's the difference? Why? Because it's chopped up, so that killed the bacteria. Once you put it in the grater, the stica is gone. What's the difference? Ay, no se puede poner ahora, sí se puede poner. And then another one that they wrote to me, which was great. They wrote to me, some lady wrote to me in the in my inbox. I'm gonna stop. I am unfriending you. And she did, she fucking unfriended me. She said, I am unfriending you because you do not wear gloves when you cook. I'm like, it's my house. It's me and her that are just eating this food. Nobody else. And then she wrote, and then somebody else wrote to me also that I put the spoon in and I tasted it and I stirred it. It's my fucking house. I can make sauce and stir it with my dick. Right? My own dick is gonna go in the sauce. And if I wanna taste it, if I can taste the sauce off my dick, that's a million views right there.